in this market, why do we have closing companies rather than attorneys like they have in so many other?
In Alabama, from probably about Montgomery north of the state, it's mainly attorneys that do the closing. Not a whole lot of title companies so much up there. And then from Montgomery south, it's title companies, but a lot of attorneys are coming down here and things. So
it's just kind of a cultural thing, you know, it just started and
yep.